stored on high shelves, preserves of every variety. The smell of hot vinegar would permeate our home. When naked, she would give off scent, boiled cucumbers, cherries, plums, and rhubarbs. In spring, she would fall off a crate, reaching for a high shelf, and have a miscarriage. She would lie in the cellar bleeding, calling for help, until I arrived home and took her to hospital. I would take her flowers because I love her, and she would cry. It would have been our first child. This was a book I made it was for a show, a gig I did on my 27th birthday. It's called 27 Reasons to Hate Me. This is called The Still Stars. As an infant, I was stolen by a nightingale, brought to a haunt, shown sorrow and loss, a whole stash of pornography. Saw my mother, grandmother as sexual sphinx, heard intercourse between living and dead. I was scared of what I'd seen, and no longer myself had need of thee, for over my birthplace, the stars had gone still. This one's called The New Cunt. I'm a phoenix rising above my own ashes, out of step yet soaring. From the age of 10 I've been making the pictures, the poems, the songs, always foreseeing my own death, a reluctant immortal. And now I have grown arrogant and humble, simply a man, a new cunt on the scene. This one's called Christ Alone. What is lost is nothing new, like black knuckles and skin shins. I'm nothing, you hear? Here on nothing, this little ball of dust. Holy cinder and fucking ember. The pulse of my heart is the death of my knowing. Help me, for Christ's sake. I'm coming into no time. I'm all alone.